This for PVC, this for copper load adjustment. If you rotate this way, this is the zero position. This direction load will increase. Here, this is the zero position, max position. This one is the load is increasing. This is the maximum position. Rotating towards this direction, it will decrease the crimping load on insulation. If the terminal is not on the anvil, how to adjust? This is the lock. Use 4mm Allen key to loose this. Rotating this will adjust the position of terminal over anvil. So we will rotate. Terminal is moving forward. Rotating reverse will bring this feet finger back and terminal will come back. Just ensure the terminal is on the anvil at the center. After setting, just lock this screw with the help of 4mm Allen key. Run in production mode, you have to go in run forward, then after pressing this paddle the machine will take stroke. So once we press this paddle, one stroke will come. You should operate this paddle with your foot. Just keep wire in front of the terminal, touch the stopper and press foot pedal. You have to cut this scrap with the help of cutter. To remove applicator, first you have to open this brake plate. Just rotate half, this plate will come up. Then this finger, just release this finger from hole and pull the terminal back. This will come out. Then drop this down. Loose this lock. Just pull that up, slide, it will come out.